you know, everybody's, you know, I think obviously aware of what's going on, especially the locals that live around here. And, you know, they seem more than willing to have us go through and check things. And so, and I know a lot of them have actually told me that they've been out looking themselves.